Good morning, everybody. My name is Adfia Yusuf Sultan from the Cambridge High School, and I've published a book called The Good and Evil Scepters on the company Freebooks. Freebooks is a company where you can write and publish your books, and it also comes with illustrations. I've published a book called The Good and Evil Scepters. Education is like a bright lantern that lights your way through a dark alley set by Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al Nahyan.
Good morning, everybody, and my name is Omar Farooq from 6B2, and this is my partner Ruben. And today we are going to talk about British values. The first British value is democracy. Democracy means when we all come together to decide one thing. Like in class, we all decided who will be the sheikh for one day by what we will do to the country. Rule of law. Rule of law makes us happy, safe, and not making the world cruel. Do you know what will happen if we don't have the rule of law? Think about it.
The next British value is individual liberty. Individual liberty means we have freedom to do whatever we want, like the clothes we wear, what games we play, what color we like.
This is the work we've been doing in year 6. This, we wave our hand and put our favorite things in it. Like, for example, mine, I like football and pizza.
And I like skating and I want to become a doctor.
We've been writing a letter to our class teacher, which is Miss Rachel, because we need to tell her more about our personality, our favorite color, and beyond. Thank you.